it's Liz here, and today I have a very fun leg workout for you guys that will leave your inner thighs burning. It's only 5.5 minutes long with 6 different exercises, varying between 30 seconds to 1 minute each. I recommend doing 2 sets of this workout with a short break in between to get the full effect. Okay, let's get started! Alright guys, we're gonna begin by lying on our backs and get into an air straddle position. We're gonna start with opening and closing our air straddles. And don't worry, if you're confused, just watch me and follow along. As you can see here, I'm just simply opening and closing my legs. For this to be effective, make sure you're really squeezing your inner thighs and making that mind-muscle connection. I hope you guys are feeling a little burn in your legs, because next we're gonna jump right into an air straddle changement. And don't worry, it's nothing crazy, we're just doing some open leg pulses with a quick changement at the top. So pulse, pulse, pulse and change, pulse, pulse, pulse and change. That looks good guys, keep it up. Remember to squeeze, really focus on your inner thigh muscles. Is it burning for you guys? Because at this point, my legs were burning. But don't stop, you guys can do it. We only have 15 seconds left. Next, we're going to pulse our legs. Get ready! And just pulse. Breathe guys, remember to breathe. It may help to close your eyes and just focus on working those inner leg muscles. Okay guys, you are halfway there. Do not give up. Make the last 30 seconds count. Don't stop, you got this. If you're feeling it burn, then you're doing amazing. So don't give up. We're so close to finishing. Just breathe. Almost there, guys. Just hold, 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 and down. Good job, guys. You guys made it. I'm so proud. Now we have a 30 seconds break, so take your time to stretch around and catch your breath. However, if you want the challenge, you can go ahead and hold the position for 30 seconds. Okay, for the last 2 exercises, we're going to target each leg separately. We're gonna start on the right side, so bring your left foot in front of your right knee, and we're gonna lift the right leg up and down. Concentrate on using your inner thigh muscles to bring your legs up and down. You guys are doing really great. Keep going. We're almost there. Thank you. get ready to switch to the left side. Guys, this is the last exercise, so make this one really count. You guys got it. Just keep pushing. We're so close. Just 10 more seconds. You can do it! Good job, you guys. You guys made it to the end. Make sure to give your legs a nice long stretch. And as I said earlier, I recommend repeating this workout all over again. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure to follow me on my socials so I can keep you posted about my next upcoming video. Alright, bye guys. See you soon.